Come here, boy.
Normally they're just asleep on their platform all day long, so they're walking around, but they're too close to the little pits.
Would you likely get a
female
or
not worth no, the not aggro? For these, no. Just, no, it really isn't worth the aggro. So there's no immediate need to breed African lions. White lion's slightly different, as I say. Like a different kind of strain, so they're quite endangered.